Well, here we are in Palma, Mallorca, and it is snowing. We've got about, I'd say about 5 centimetres, 6 centimetres of snow so far. It's the first time, well, speaking to all the residents, it's about the first time in the last 15 years. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. And kind of quite tough. Can you see them? Canoeists.